All right. What's up, everybody? All right. This should be good to go now. We're going to play through some story of Watch Dogs. Bad Blood, specifically.
Damn, I'm impressed, Brewer.
So I started this mission offline of stream.
Target flag location verified.
Grenades? Near the highway structure?
Yeah, didn't think that one through.
No shit. I was expecting one of two guys. All this for Brewer? Pretty sure you're violating some city codes here, Brewer.
Yeah, well, the city turns a blind eye to this place.
Check that phone again, see where it leads. Hoping for a golden ticket here.
I need to upgrade his skill tree a little bit. I'm not focused on his skill tree at all. Because I didn't realize it was a separate skill tree.
Winner. I gotta stay close enough to track back this guy's GPS. See where he's been.
Oh, it's all the way over here. Come on, really? This is far away.
Why so many fixers just for Brewer? Yeah, the guy's unstable and armed, but these guys brought a full fucking crew. I'm not seeing the big picture here. Let's hope this guy gives me what I need.
Come on. I should be a better driver.
I don't think so, pal. Shit, gonna lose him.
Come on. It's like as soon as I made a bad turn, two cars are perfectly there to block me. It's like, okay. That's cool. Didn't need that. I'm like just far enough away.
Come on, come on.
They got up to him somehow. Come on. There we go.
Looks like you've been making a lot of round trips to one construction site in particular. Not suspicious at all.
Complete.
Awesome. Alright, we've got three more missions to go. For the act.
I think I found out where these guys are set up, Frewer. Are you planning on coming up for...
Alright, so we need to head over
there. Air anytime soon?
Yeah. Okay. Meet me at Quinkey's.
You eat that shit?
I eat what I can afford. Food stamps are just another way for the government to track you, so I have to get by on...
It's another way for the government to track you, boys.
Quinkies. I'll see you there.
Keep that in mind next time anybody needs food stamps. So they can get the government to track you more. Get here. Let me start the mission, please. Thank you. No, I did the wrong thing. Okay. And there we go. Yeah, let's have the government track me for my food stamps. It's basically free food, man.
Did you rob a pharmacy?
I don't like that he's moaning over pills. Sounds like he's having an orgasm.
Chewable prescription strength and acid for the heartburn. For the anxiety, I think the whole world should be on these. There'd be a lot less assholes.
Hey.
No. And these.
That's so he's drug addicted. That's what that means.
I am done with these.
You gotta get your shit together. You don't need these.
I didn't need them. I didn't need them, Ray, until you turned Bloom onto me. I had my shit together.
Uh-oh.
Listen. I didn't realize...
Don't worry about it, Ray. Cause when these kick in, neither will I.
Ooh.
I think we're close to getting these assholes.
Ooh, that hit different. That hits way different.
I know where they're set up now. And if we can find out who's running this crew, then I can take them down. And that buys me a window to get you out. Hey, are you gonna be all right?
All the meds, he's so unsure. He doesn't know. He don't know because he on them drugs and she... Reach the fixer hideout. This is the car we have to acquire. Really, Tobias? Or Frewer? Please don't tell me this is far away. Okay, it's not far. But because I'm so bad at maps and video games, I'm going to set a waypoint.
I assume you're staying in the car when we get there.
That is a complex question.
You are higher than a hawk on a hunting run, my friend.
Chemical courage.
Isn't that what alcohol's called? Chemical courage? Or is that just liquid courage? Whoa. I wouldn't know. That's my guess. Because it feels like anytime I've seen someone drunk, they just gain the courage of 1,000 men, and they're like, I'm just going to go do the stupidest shit today.
You
and I'm like,
have
yeah.
Any questions?
About what?
Go ahead.
What we're about to do.
Are we doing something?
Are you serious?
Gotcha.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Frewer.
If I can drive any better, that would also be pretty great. Oh, yeah. Can't wait for Christmas to come up. Oh, what is that person doing there? Cannot wait for Christmas. Just a couple more days away. I don't know if I'll be able to stream anymore this week because of Christmas and with how work and everything's been treating me. Maybe Christmas Eve, who knows? But, maybe on Christmas Day, too, probably in the afternoon. But I'm, very excited for Christmas, especially with gifts I got for other people, hopefully seeing their reactions. I don't really care much if I get anything for Christmas. That kind of thing. He's running over here.
It looks like you guys have the same home decorator.
Ha ha ha. Do I need to worry about those pills?
No. I'm still floaty, but I've been surfing this wave a long time. I'll be fine.
That's where we need to intrude. Alright, so camera.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Whoa! Stop! Fuck! Let's die!
Fine. You hear me? Jesus.
What's in there?
There's a stiff. Looks like he's been here a while.
Ooh. Man, if you hadn't found
that's
me,
that's not fun.
That could have been
no record. They erased this guy from the system. I need to find a way inside.
Inside. A whole parkour puzzle, I think. Right, we're gonna take out this guy because that's a threat I don't want. There we go. So I need to get access to up there. I might have to go through the inside. I guess that's what we're doing. Seeing that there's enemies down there, and usually that means, hey, you need to kill these people, or hey, you need to sneak around these people. Ooh. Aha.
High-tech security for a low-tech operation. What kind of VIPs are they bringing through here?
An explode box back there.
Don't let your guard down.
Unlock. Cool. But now I need to get up there? Or can I... Oh, I can use that. I never thought about that, of using, going through the cameras. Oh, do I actually have to, like, get up there? I can't just, like, oh, I have to get up there. Okay. trying to do this without being caught here. Alright, cool. Doggy door. Oh, that's for his little buddy. Apparently I can stun people. Ah, okay, I see what to do. Where is it? RC car. All right, so I see what I need to do. I kind of see what I need to do here. All right. I don't think that's close enough.
Keep your eyes open.
No, that ain't close enough at all. However, I can just do this right here.
Nothing over here, moving on.
There we go. That's how to get that done.
Security system, get into position.
Holy shit. Okay. So we do this. So we need to do that. So first and foremost, we need to get this unlocked. Then this is unlocked. We need to get this one unlocked. Is there not another way I can do that? Oh, I can do this. So that makes that a straight line. And then, there we go. Box truck.
Yeah, I'm watching you through the security camera.
No ambulance.
Looks like they're using ambulances to transport their victims.
This is exactly the kind of nightmare scenario that keeps me from sleeping.
I need you to get closer. I'll tap into your phone so I can see too.
Ah, Jesus. Okay. Here goes.
Alright, so we're using this phone.
Never Whoever made it back. Says Ray Kenny was on his tail. They're searching the waterfront. They'll find him.
Fuck, they better. What about Tobias Frewer?
Kenny's already out of hiding. We don't need the bait anymore. Target of opportunity. If we pick him up, it's a bonus.
What about the mole? Any progress?
The guys are already working him. They'll get him talking.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did. Once again, this is all about you.
Well, how was I supposed to know?
Because I told you.
Listen, they were talking about a mole. If we find him and get him out, he can probably tell us who runs this operation and where to find him. You can be mad at me later.
Oh, you can count on it.
Starting to reach over there.
I need a way across, and I've got a wild idea. See that crane? Just like we did with the bunker.
Sure. If you can keep these guys off of me while I head for the controls.
So far, I don't see anyone. Let's head for that crane. I want to peek inside that boat. Our mole may be in there.
Cover Tobias until he activates the crane. Whee!
You covered. There seems to be a sniper perch up here.
Hi. The mission, the sniper just fell.
These guys out.
Okay, I did that on purpose. Because I made the sniper go through the hole. How did I do that? How did I even do... How it... Okay. Y button.
Some cover.
Okay, luckily he didn't take any damage. Well, there's not a good way to do this. Okay.
Can you take these guys out?
Okay, move now.
He's gonna see me. What do I do?
Keep it real cool, Frewer. Watch out. They're moving.
I'm doing great now. Wait. Now I'm like, I know how to figure this out.
Watch it. You got movement. Fixers are moving. Careful.
Nice.
I think I got them all. You still alive, Furrer?
Miraculously. What
good
now?
Shit. Good
now
shit.
Now put your skills to the test. You lower the crate so I can get in. And Fruer, slow.
You're gonna ride across in that?
Just go slow. And don't press the release button.
I don't even know what the release button looks like.
Well, that does not inspire confidence.
Alright, so we're using the crane.
Oops.
Slow, I said! Don't do that with me in it!
Don't worry. I think I know why that happened.
Hang on. I'm getting in. Okay.
Go.
Ready. Remember? Slow.
Whee!
Okay, that's good. Stop. All right, Fruer. You hang out there for a minute while I take a look around.
And there's a huntsman. Ooh, there's a huntsman.
Huh? Identify yourself.
Identify yourself. Die, Jesus. Kenny! Oh, Jesus.
Ray, I got a couple of fixers leaving, and they're dragging somebody with them.
Fruer, follow them.
Follow them? How?
Figure something out, man.
Car, truck. Truck. Yes, Fruer, yes. Let's go.
Don't get too close. I'm not done here, but I'll catch up.
Fruer said cement pog. Cement.
Fruer, I found something. Listen up.
Can he sit up? Oh, fuck it. Just hold him up. This is session number 3 with Alex Jaworski, who is not the name he gave us. Alex, here's an undercover cop.
I'm not a cop! I'm just an informant, okay? Look, they barely even pay me anything. Listen. You let me go, and I'll leave the country. You got my word.
I want everything you photographed, sent, or stored, and a list of your contacts. Or my buddy here is gonna stab you.
No way. I give you that, and you'll kill me, right? Hey, no!
What? You said to stab him. Jesus. Now how's he supposed to tell us anything? It was a fucking bluff.
Dumb.
Jesus.
stop the bleeding. Take him to the body shop, get him patched up. Next time he'll know we're not fucking around.
I bet the guy they whisked away is our mole. Still following him? This guy's already doing our work for us. He'll have names we can use. Let me know where they stop.
All right, that mission's complete. That's, I think, 2 of 4. And we are about 30 minutes in. Sweet. Sound out of my controller right now. Okay, there we go. Waiting for
Let's see what we got here.
Hello, my name is Charlotte Gardner, speaking on behalf of Bloom.
Hi.
As you know, crime rates have plummeted since Bloom brought the CTOS to Chicago. Our system prioritizes security and safety. Last year, Aiden Pierce launched a terrorist attack on the CTOS. But was ultimately unable to bypass our security measures. With the cooperation of the CPD, Bloom is now offering a $100,000 reward for any information leading to Aiden Pierce. Thank you for your time and your help to make Chicago a safer city.
Oh, I know what this is about. I know what
safety
and
security is my ass. Bloom wants to enlist the public in this war. This puts a lot of heat on Pierce, and if they lock onto his trail, well, they'll find mine. I gotta keep an ear to the ground and see if I can keep this under control.
Buzz, buzz. Where's it at? Where's the next courier point? All the way over here? Okay.
All right, Ray. I followed him to an old mansion. Here, I'll mark it for you. Man, this place is huge and creepy. I am definitely not walking into that death trap.
I'm not gonna push you. You've done more than enough.
I'm headed back to the silo. Don't get yourself killed.
I won't.
Or tortured.
Don't
worry. Or tortured. Okay.
Don't worry about it.
Ray, this is a really terrible idea. Maybe we can find another lead.
Don't worry about it. We'll talk soon, my friend.
All right. Whoops. All right, then we take a left.
Sounds like DedSec sent out a news broadcast. Let's see what these punks are up to.
We are DedSec.
We are DedSec. Know that an attack on one of us is an attack on us all. We will retaliate. Consider this your last warning. Back off now, or prepare for a new kind of war.
Well, that was a...
If I don't care for backstory.
Strings, I can still shut this thing down before they find us. Hell, it'll give us both a fair shot of escape. They've got their mole.
Boat!
Alex Javorski. Somewhere inside here. I need to know what or who he knows.
Reach the opposite shore with a boat. Okay. Simple enough. That scared me. I thought I got an achievement. I'm like, huh? How did I just get an achievement? just took a bath. Alright, another sneak mission. Find Jarkovsky's room. Jaworski's? I don't know. Well, let's try to survey the area. Just a little bit. Bingo, that's what I wanted. Oh. Ooh. Explode him if I really want. Do I have explosives? Do now.
I got this. Don't come close.
Why snap up? That was a noisy way to do that.
Kenny did all this damage?
He had a partner.
This is fucking shameful.
There'll be someone around.
Keep an eye out.
Over
here!
You've got no way out of this.
Taking hits here.
One of these guys might be Alex Jaworski.
You know this isn't personal.
get out of this.
Gotta be here somewhere. Looks like a job for Eugene. Think I might have put this guy here. Looks like my work.
Oh, Eugene.
All right, keep it together.
Ooh, Jesus. This looks bad.
Alex.
No, please don't.
It's okay, it's okay. I'll come to get you out of here.
God, they just kept stabbing me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Shh. You need to calm down, man. Tranquilo.
Tranquilo, man. Shh. Tranquilo.
You're Raymond Kenny. They're looking for you, man.
Fucking managed to disconnect you. Do you think you can?
Mm-mm.
I can't feel my leg.
You need to tell the cops one of their CIs got shot. And put a hurry on it.
Sir? Are you still there? Hello?
I can't be here when the cops come. So if you got anything you can tell me about Bloom. A name. Anything.
I was following Bloom's money guy.
Jack Finley.
Guy named Jack Finley.
That's who we're watching. That's the
never
new
got
name.
Close to the boss, but Jack, you promise me you'll hurt those fuckers.
You wait until they get close, and then aim for the face. You understand? You can do this.
Cops are here! Move! Move!
Shit. I'm about to get caught up in a shootout, but it might be just the distraction I need to slip out of here.
This is the police! Exit the house now! Lay down your weapons or we will open fire!
How the fuck did they find us?
It doesn't matter. Keep them back!
Looks like I'm the least important thing of their worry.
Thank you.
Forgot I can do that. Escape the police. Which is as easy as that. Nice.
Okay, Jack, finally. Looks like Chicago's got a few of you, but only one works for Bloom.
Bingo. Oh,
thanks for checking in at your favorite bar, pal. You are making this so easy.
Is that mission complete? Bad medicine done. So it's 3 of 4. They really did not put a lot of extra content in this one, did they? In terms of story. They should add more stuff to grind for achievements. Alright, let's fast travel all that. Because I ain't gonna drive all the way there. Also helps that I'm abusing fast travels. When I played the game, like, originally, it took me probably 30 or 40 hours to complete. But, I didn't abuse fast travel as much as I'm doing now, and it's definitely making the game a bit easier, especially with how the fact that all fast travel locations are already unlocked for him. You don't have to unlock the fast travel locations. My audio is kind of being all effed. Let's try this. I know I'm like manhandling the microphone. Yeah, my way of getting audio from the Xbox and the PC with one cable is kind of janky, but just had to have to use it the way I have to. This should be free vehicles. Oh yeah, baby, we got Uplay. Advantages of having Uplay. Ice cream truck? Ice cream truck is a very important thing if you play the main story. This is a very overpowered vehicle. For just the fact that I connect with my Uplay, I get this for free anytime I want. Cool. Pizzeria connections.
All right. I'm showing his car is parked around back. Let's have a look.
Let's have a look.
If I'm lucky, this guy'll be nice and sloshed. It'll make it real easy to. What is that? You dirty fucker! Gotcha.
I'm asleep.
Guess what? We got Raymond Kenny. Yeah, outside the bar. Your guys will bring him in.
Oh, this is a main mission. Ooh, drunk challenge.
Oh, shit is strong. Just treating like a bad trip, T. Bad trip.
Drunk challenge. Love this mini game. Oh, they used in the story once. This is like, I think, the second time that they used it.
This guy. What is that?
his tranquilizer.
Horse tranquilizer.
I'm gonna lose my shit here.
Not to drive. Tranquilize, that's... I hate this. Oh, I hate this. Bad.
Brewer. This is really not a good time.
I just wanted to see if I can help. I know I bugged out on you last time. I don't want to be a coward, but I am. And I hate it.
It's okay. It's okay.
It's okay.
I got it under control.
Wait, are you drunk?
Horse tranquilizers.
I totally understand. Call me back when you're done.
He understands. Okay. I just hate the double effect that's giving me.
He's on the phone. I need to listen in.
Aiden takes out default.
Fucking default. I figured he scurried away from Chicago the last time we spanked him.
Oh no, he's back.
Together. This is a foul fucking mix. With default on my tail, Bloom is guaranteed to find me no matter where I hide. Yes, he's that good. Only got one option here. Find the son of a bitch first. Take him out.
Oh, now we're actually going to kill him. I thought we killed him last time in the actual story. That's going to be fun. It's going to be interesting, at least. Where did you get your license? I don't know. Where did you get yours?
Frewer, I need you to look up something for me.
Sure.
Start with my location. Search for networks around me. Now I'm looking for dumb shit. Emoticons? ASCII.
I'm not seeing anything. Wait, squigglies. Oh, cute. I guess that's supposed to be a mouse tail.
That's the one. Send me the location of that machine.
Done.
Let's see what he's got on his machine.
Reach the server.
My head's starting to clear up. My guts feel like they're about to abandon ship. Let's hope Taylor, my little Bloom buddy, paid off. I think I might have struck gold here. But, Jesus, if I can keep my lunch down. Can't eat. No good. Come on. Quiet.
Ew. That's pretty gross. I got nobody notices. Oh, the sniper laser's missing now. Kind of just like, okay.
Damn. That'd take me days to track him through this. No time. Let's see if I can get his goat, though. Make him slip up. Hopefully he's paying attention.
Hey, Defect! We need to talk. So why don't you give me a call? Really slumming it here, ain't ya? Well, I was expecting something a little bit more dramatic. I'm a little disappointed. Well, since you ain't here, you won't mind me fucking around with your rig. Some of this might interest WKZ-TV. Ha ha! God damn it. I should have expected an alarm.
Confirmed. That's Raymond Kenny.
Listen, that shooting? Guys, is this shooting? There we go. Virus will work.
Oh, now you want to talk? Uh-huh. Yeah, well, I'm busy. Leave a message.
That's that solution. Must be another solution I don't see. There's a solution. Which leads down to that. There's a solution. Solution. And there's that solution, and then bang.
T-Bone speaking.
You inbred backwater Sasquatch! Do you understand how extinct you are?
Well, why don't you stop by so we can talk about it?
Okay.
That was the old humanoid building behind him. Whoops. You fucked up, son.
Default is deader than roadkill, boys. Hey, Act 2 done. Woo!
Brewer, Bloom's put a hacker for hire on our trail. Goes by the name Default.
Ah.
The kid's got a huge ego and the skills to back it up, so he makes everything a goddamn game. Right.
With that being said, we are done for today.
I can never tell if you're messing with me.
We'll do Act 3 next time we stream.
I just get talk to you next time.